flawless victory.
What's up, YouTube? Today we have a special guest star. Oh, oh. Guys, meet Francis. Who named you Francis, huh? He is a Bernese Mountain dog, 12 years old, and this guy was raised by some Amish people. He's a very, very shy dog. And today, we're trying to warm him up to some people, see if we can teach him a couple tricks. You know what? Just roll the tape. Let me show you guys how it went.
Flashback.
Francis, sit. Good boy.
Perfect.
Hi.
Yeah, Dogwood coffee for the dog.
Oh, brother, this guy stinks.
That's that good, good, ain't Francis? I'm thirsty, ain't it?
It's the best part of dogwood coffee.
Why are you asking?
Hi, come on in. Francis doesn't like when you watch him eat. He hasn't spotted me yet.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Catherine is an expert dog trainer for 10 years.
12, actually.
Oh, my bad. She owns a Maltese. What's the Maltese's name?
Oliver, Bernese Mountain Dog.
See, Catherine knows her dog just by looking at him.
A little shy. He's coming out of his shell.
Oh. Kathy, if you see a guy walking down the street with his dog, what do you think right away?
Definitely gonna stop and ask. Can't get too cute of a dog.
We got your nails going, Lincoln.
That is so fetch.
Look at this, he's got his own seat now. He's pretty confident. Is that Gucci or Chanel or?
Versace.
Yeah, he doesn't know Versace. Alright, see you later. Francis likes Nikes. Right, Francis? Oh, step back, please. Step back. Thank you. Good boy.
Finally, and I can make you stay in this broken place.
One day, huh?
And I hope you find peace. Close your eyes as I put on
you sleep, bud.
That same evening.
Francis is doing much better now. He can finally walk with more people.
Let's go.
Oh. Little trot.
Get that on camera.
So see you later, Catherine.
Paw.
Too soon. Francis, that's my room. You're gonna have to come out. Come on. There we go. There we go. Good boy.
Final round.
Good boy. Francis, sit. Here. Francis, sit. Sit. Good boy. We are friends, officially. Good boy.
Alright guys, thank you for watching to the end, if you did. I know Francis didn't look as shy in the video, but trust me, when he first came with his owner, would not leave her side. Definitely made a lot of progress, I would say. I'll most likely make a follow-up video. This really gave me like a good idea of what it's gonna be like to have a puppy, because you never know what kind of personality the puppy's gonna get, what kind of family they came from. Also guys, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And if you'd like to see some bonus footage of Francis, stick around to the end, probably be some other random clips in there. Until then, guys, peace, love, and positivity. I'm out.
Oh, no. Catherine's always been a big fan of Mickey Mouse. 1997 Harley Davidson. Good boy.